I'm extremely disappointed and frustrated.
Does this sound like the Tom Cullerton you've known and worked with?
Tom is a wonderful guy and a hard worker. I certainly hope the charges are untrue.
I think it's disgusting, but you know, it happens all the time, unfortunately.
You get elected to serve the public interest. It should be in the interests of the public. Everything that you do should be an attempt to fulfill the duty that you're asked to fulfill.